We are here from Nigeria and we win the game. 6 points straight away. You run to Qatar. I'm Nigeria for life. Thank God. I'm a player that do the best. The run. Run the best coach. I'm Nigeria.
Pockets of Nigerian fans that includes those who travel to Cape Verde from Nigeria and others who are resident in the island country felt proud for the victory over the Blue Sharks by the Super Eagles. President Nigeria Football Federation Amaje Pinnick and his General Secretary Mohammed Sanusi praised the doggedness of the technical staff and the players for the feat achieved.
Excellent. From coordination from the goalkeeping to defense, to the midfield and to the attack and to the wings. They demonstrated the true Nigerian spirit of craftsmanship, of knowing how to play this game.
The Cape Verde team is a very good team, but Nigeria, if you are looking for talent, you discover one. There are yet many undiscovered, and this is just a result.
The players and the head coach were not left out. To them, it's not the final destination yet, but a way to it.
We are still unbeaten in World Cup qualifiers since 5 years. And unbeaten also in the AFCON qualifiers this year, so everything now is on the green light. But in this moment, we have to stay humble and to prepare in humility the 2 games against Central Africa.
For the players, I've told them, for those that haven't been to the World Cup, it's the pinnacle of world football. It's the best you ever wish for. The World Cup means everything when it comes to football. And you're talking about playing for your country. It's different from playing for your club. So it has a special feeling. And, we've just played 2 games, got the 6 points ahead. So exciting times. But also we have to be very cautious because we know football has its good day and its bad day. But at the moment we are leading and we're excited about it.
We knew we had to give it everything. We knew we needed to go out with either 1 point or 3 points, we fought for it and we're happy we could get it.
Well, this is just the first game and it's a lot of games, a lot of qualifying games coming up for us like in the next month, and hopefully by God's grace, if I get my chance, I can put in my best to always, do the best I can for the team.
The Super Eagles lead in Group C with 6 points. The Lone Stars of Liberia in second position with 3 points. The Super Eagles' next round of matches comes up in the middle of October with a double header against the Central African Republic.
The journey to Qatar by the Super Eagles of Nigeria has set on a good sail. From 2 matches, the Super Eagles have had 2 victories, accumulating 6 points on the road. From Mendy Stadium in Cape Verde, of Mofoma Ibari, AIT News.